said it many times, and it's no more true or real than we think about the events of January 6th. We are in a battle for the soul of America. A battle